cell phone, so simple, it doesn't even have a screen. I'm Jessica Dalcourt for CNET at Mobile World Congress 2013 in Barcelona. This is the Spare One Plus. This is an emergency phone. It's kind of cool, has a lot of interesting features on here. Basically meant for seniors, kids, anybody working outdoors, or going on a hike or anything like that. You can store it in your car, put it in a glove box. Battery can last you up to 15 years. There's an Energizer Ultimate lithium battery in here that comes with the phone. So the idea is that if you ever need to make an emergency call, you press the big red button in the center and calls 911 or other emergency services. But you can also slip in a SIM card. Could be a SIM card from your own phone if your phone's dead and you really need to make a call. Or it could be a prepaid SIM card that you keep inside the phone just for emergencies. And you can dial numbers. You can also save up to 9 contacts on speed dial. Here's another kind of cool thing. You can actually program an emergency contact. So if you hit that big red button there, they'll receive a text message or an email that says where you are and the fact that you've pressed your distress signal. Another kind of cool thing is that the phone will read out the numbers that you press and also any action. If you lock the phone, if you unlock the phone, there's a flashlight on it, and the flashlight battery will last up to 24 hours. Inside, there's a tool, so if your phone is an iPhone and you want to switch the SIM card, you can unlock the iPhone, pop the SIM card out, and then actually use an adapter inside the phone to make it compatible. And if you're wondering, it is a GSM phone. I should also mention that talk time lasts up to 10 hours, so you can really use this phone a lot. Coming soon is going to be an app for iPhone and iOS that will help you geolocate where the phone is so you can check in on other people. Now, the Spare One Plus isn't available in retail shops yet, but you can buy it online like Amazon.com. It'll cost $100. I'm Jessica Dalcourt for CNET. This is the Spare One Plus, and you can check out all of the Mobile World Congress news at CNET.com.